the ghetto, just like me, no brown. Don't frown, I'm not my brother's keeper. I keep a street sweeper. I watch the kids go in these streets like concrete floors. My hand-me-down jeans on, ass and knees worn. Witnessing the brutality of the people. The talk to believe, we are separate but equal. These cats cross with their Jesus peace. Take care of yourself, dog, give Jesus a peace. Don't let the last thing you eat be bad air in your lungs. You are what you speak, there's power in the tongue. Yeah, let me get back to the hood. That real shit, y'all don't treat me too good. Let it be understood, I have to focus and trouble free. So let whatever trouble seeks trouble me. Michelle, yeah. This is dedicated to my man DJ. Yes, I know you want you down to us, brother. I know you smile. This is a celebration of your life. Yeah, yes. Come on, come on, come on. Hey.
Cut your throat faster than me, but you ain't him. And it's
like sour pussy, everybody smell it. You and your fellas need to stop with that acting. You don't get no Oscar here. I close your caption. Just be playing with it, impossible. I stick the snipe in your ass and have you crying like a 5-year-old. I'll hustle you through my tables, hours. My click is the truth, don't be cowards. I'm gonna still make the world go round. Ain't let it change, that's why you see me on the block trying to get it like money train. Look at it, you might run your street, but I run this city. Which means you still within my reach. So if I want you, I got you with that spiel. If you my beef, I got the cheese and the bread. Let's make a meal.
Hey, this foot right here, New Earth, with my partner, E-Link, the showstopper. What's up, man?
What's up, peoples? How you doing, man? We right here in the classic city, doing a real major right here at New Earth. Blessings for my man, rest in peace, to my man, DJ Timothy Garrett. All right, my man, Timothy Garrett, been doing his thing right here for these cats around town, for the hip-hop community for a long, long time. He's been putting it down with a lot of the best around town.
Yeah, you had some nice beats on your track, man. He made them beats?
No. I made those. But I work with my man with Man Through Mantooth Music. You know what I'm saying? My man, shout out to my people, C-Fresh, and my homies over there across seas, you know what I'm saying, doing my thing out there. My man, DJ, he been doing this thing with a lot of people around here. His hand's been in a lot of things, but his last thing that he was in promotion-wise was like Club Shooters, right around the corner down here, right off of Homewood Hills. Promoting and doing this thing out there, DJing out there, promoting that spot, running that spot, bringing people to a grown and sexy type of environment. He's a family man, he's a brother, he's a father, you know what I'm saying? And he definitely loves hip-hop, and I mean like new school, definitely the old school, my people, you know what I'm saying? Like, the good people, he 100, he liked the clown, he liked the, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, it's just a lot of emotions going on right now, but we're just trying to celebrate his life, trying to celebrate his legacy, because he did leave beautiful children, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people with hope, he changed a few people's lives around here. So, I mean, you know, we're just happy to be able, and me specifically, very happy to be able to be a part of this last minute put together for my peoples, just to show our respect to my man, DJ Timothy Garrett, and also to pay tribute to his life and to show respect to his family. And all of us, man, we like loved ones and friends out here. So, you know what I'm saying? We just outside right now, chilling out here. Outside, New Earth, inside, we got a long array of individuals that he's worked with, people that know him, people that show him love, getting on the stage, doing that thing. Like, because that was the dude you go to. If you want your shit spun in the clubs or wherever, that's who you went to.
He was the man, huh?
Yeah, that's the dude that you go to. If you got a hot joint, you, hey, yo, DJ, King, the King DJ, yo, spin that.
Oh, he break the streets for you.
Right, he'll break you in the streets. And you know, most of the time, it's no issue, none whatsoever. Because he's all about creativity, he's all about new. So if you had something that you want to bring to the streets, he got love for you. He know that you're trying to do something for yourself and for your peoples. He gonna help put that out there. So he was a part of a lot of people out here. He shared a lot of interests.
Okay, I want the people in Georgia to know that my sister is doing his sketch this spray.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
His mom is a friend of mine and my sister. And I'm gonna tell you about that tomorrow, how nice this was tonight.
All right. See, that's what I'm saying. See, the man is like socially connected. Like, it's like connect the dots. And then even like 6 degrees out here, the dude is connected like to everybody out here.
Okay, y'all heard it from the showstopper here.
Leave the showstopper, man, coming to you live right here in the Classic City. Classic City representative, that's your boy, right here, T-Nev RCP, all the way live 100. Putting it down for my people. Y'all be easy, blessing love to my people. The King, Timothy Garrett, the King DJ, right here, Classic City.
Thank you, sir.